will take some steps to implement the remaining parts of the Paris Agreement. But we say that US must not allow its financial institutions, both private and state-owned, to finance the fossil fuel projects. They should not give any money. Almost fifth of the equipment which is been used by the fossil fuel projects are produced in the US. They should immediately stop producing the material that help to make the world more dirty what it was earlier.